animated Starscream is fucking hilarious.
Oh, fucking. Anyway, just had nice fun. I mean, okay, so I come from the time of G1. That's what
the time of G1.
Yes. I saw Prime die. And we didn't know he was going to come back three times.
The Matrix. Prime.
I watched the first half of that movie and then watch Prime die, and then we... Second half, because Ultra Magnus and Rodimus can fucking suck.
Yeah, I know, right? Pisses me off. Rodimus is okay, but fuck Ultra Magnus, dude.
Dude, it's even better in the Japanese stage where it's like, Rodimus, like, fucks up real hard, and it says, you know what? You headmasters have got it. Here you go. Me, RC, we're going on to be, like, somewhere else. Woo!
Dude, I fucking love that. Oh my god. Dude, there's some... Dude, I actually... Okay, so I'm a huge fan of Transformers. I have multiple toys. I've been a huge fan since I was, like, fucking four. And I always wanted to play Transformers with my brother and... with my older brother and his friends. Because his friends had a bunch of Transformers, and then they were like, no, that's stupid. And I was like, oh, okay. And then, yo, dude, I just saw the G1 movie, like, a year ago. I was so surprised, bro. Like, Ironhide and Ratchet just fucking biffed it, dude. Like, they pulled out all the stops, bro.
Well, it's called All Those Toys Were Getting Canceled.
It's Carnage.
So,
I can't blink my own ass.
Got their damn to sell the next year, so they killed them all off.
Holy shit, bro. They just did a shit, like just right out the gate, bro. I was like, no,
my boy Braun
what the fuck?
Was boy Braun was killing.
Dude,
I just bought a Braun, another Braun fix.
Shit.
Oh, that's so, which one?
The
Bumblebee.
Movie, because they have like a different director than the Bumblebee in the Bay films, and in an interview, they asked what's going to go on in the movie, and he's like, well, this is going to be a movie that bridges the Bumblebee movie with the Bayverse, and I'm like, what? That doesn't make any sense. How can you bridge that? Yeah, I really don't. And, like, I really don't want, like, I don't want them to be, nobody wants them to be connected in any way, shape, or form. Nobody wants them to. I have
just
no
like,
idea
like,
why
Hasbro
they're,
did
they're
that
fucking
last, before Bumblebee, they did that one last Transformers movie that was supposed to connect all the Hasbro properties together. One big, giant multiverse. No one fucking cares.
Yeah, nobody fucking cares. I don't fucking care. You don't care. Nobody cares.
I think the only properties people know Hasbro are Transformers, My Little Pony, and maybe G.I. Joe for us older folks.
Yeah.
And I think after, who the fuck knew who Rom the Space Knight was? Hell, I barely knew. Or Mask. Well, I remember Mask.
So fucking stupid. I know Hasbro for they own a part of Anti Films, and they made a lot of the Code Lyoko toys, and then I believe they aired an episode once, which is what I also can't remember them off the top of my head, but I also had some of their, like, stuff that weren't Transformers when I was younger, yeah.
Yeah, I'm...
If he lets you play League, man, you don't got a room to talk.
It's like in about 2 weeks I'd be a good time to reset it, so new content comes out. But still need that, you have to catch up. So.
I tried. It's okay. It's a lot to take in. It's like one of those things where, like, if you haven't been playing for a while, there's really, like, no point in getting into it.
Yeah, oh, I just like to.
Not okay.
was like, oh yeah, I kind of do.